Several people have insisted that you can identify the tin side by the taste because it has a tinny taste or a metallic flavor on one side. So I'm skeptical, but I'm willing to try it, and we'll just see. So we'll I don't know. Maybe it needs some salt.